And what?
Hey, server maintenance. And my ship's doing it again. I know you have a flaw. You cannot fool me. Oops. Well, that's going to not end well for me. Okay, let's see. Not too bad. Okay, that's definitely a lighting glitch. My ship just got stupid bright. I don't think it was just my ship. Oh boy. Okay then. Let's just move away from the very bright flickering glow. There you go. Atlas. That's some iron. Not much beyond that. There is one city I'm wondering about. That's how you do it. V toggles your point of view. It'd come in handy later. Like I need more lead. What I need is Atlas upgrade blueprints. Oh, blueprints for a torch or a one of those tip lanterns. Those would be nice too. So I'm looking at the wall. Yeah. Like, there you are. Hard to see you in all this brightness. Let's go 4. Let's see, we're scanning a bunch of creatures. So, logbook. Looks like someone tried to teleport a ship here. That or they tried to build one and got killed. Bronze for the framework? Really? No. All right, the box is there. Sweet. It means it didn't reset the island when it on the maintenance the server. Destroy that, yes. Too early learned. No bugs, which means I should be hug this tree, no problem. I hear you, Brett. Where the hell do you come from? With two sales. What do we have here? Salvage that. Quality 5 lead, 50 of it. Shame. Campfire, of course. 41. I'm not surprised there. Okay, so nothing much down here. He's not without a torch. Okay, I'm gonna get back to my ship. Then figure out how much weight those wings are worth. Because I need to figure out how to shed some weight in order to take off! Ouch. Because if I don't get anything good here, I'll have to go through one of those wind walls. I do not look forward to that. Okay. Okay. There it is. Is causing this famey shit. Two different ass, you know, two different woods. Gotta figure out which one's lighter. It should be 940 if I grab the right one. Ah, so it's the darker colored one. What are you? I was afraid of that. There we go. Okay. Isn't that one of those things here? Need some lead. There we go. We fueled. Let's go with the oak. Okay. Wings. 48 each. I only need two. So 48. That's 96. I put you too close. Oh boy, okay. So, let's try this again. Things you. Yeah. And now for the second one.
Looks like I'm gonna run Butch. Definitely copper. And that's iron. That was 104 right there. One engine is going to have to be enough. That, or I just stock up stupid amounts of, you know, because that would even still put me overweight. Okay. Each of these float panels, how much will they cost me in weight? Structural. It's a whole 11 way there. I can't. Oh, that's why I can't move. Enough. I want to go with the oak. I definitely need this so I can at least make that. Wood, that wood is actually adding more weight. It's going to be about 100 and... About 200? You know, I have to replace this stuff. Yeah, it just felt the ground there. Still need some more weight stripped. Oh, this island's covered in it. Alright, that should be enough. Let's grab this fuel here. I want to get as much fuel as I can muster up this island to get past that wall. just to get to the wall at that. Alright. Craft that up. There we go. It's enough space. the fuck? I was up there. If it wasn't for the fact that I'm lagging so hardcore right now, I wouldn't have this much problem. There we go. Who's the newest edge of the wind wall? Ugh. I'm pretty far from the wind wall. Which means I'm going to need as much fuel as possible. Okay, trying to scavenge as much fuel as I can. I'm going to need to get past that wind wall and to it. Not to mention once I'm past, I have nowhere. I have to find my way to a fucking island afterwards. That thing shot off like a fucking rocket. Here we go. Thankfully, this island has a ton of fuel on it. Alright, I'm just going to gather these back to my ship. And I'm just going to call it a night, because this lag is driving me nuts. It just kind of blew up on me. I didn't hit it that hard. What the heck? I'm already down to 20 health from that? Upgrades for the Atlas, that's for sure. Let's see. There we go. Okay. Get a bit more altitude. I really do not like that visual glitch there, because it's slightly physical too. I can actually deconstruct it out there. I can actually rebuild this thing and get a sign once I get heavy equipment. I'll sit on an island, break it all down to one of those smaller ships again. You see, whenever that pops up, it makes me worry. This looks like a good spot to stop. Storm wall, sand wall. Guessing that's the wind one over there, which means I got a long flight time. Sail later and keep having some fun.